What up, YouTube? My name is Bryce Carter. And you know how you have that moment when you're in the shower and you've had this idea that's been festering in your brain for a really long time, and finally you're like, you know what, might as well jump on it. Well, this is me, right after a shower, saying, you know what, I need to start a vlog because I've been quiet for way too long trying to figure out what the heck is going on in the world, and I got some opinions to share, yo. So, since this is me entering into the vlogging world for the first time, I want to hear from you, my potential viewers, what you want to hear me ramble about. I don't know exactly where this is going to go. This could be my only video ever. Probably not. But I'd be curious to know what you think. And to kick us off, I want to talk a little bit about a theory I have that's very frustrating. I call it box theory. Maybe there's some technical term out in the world that is an actual truth to it, but it reflects on the isolation of people. Because you know what we do? We live in a box, we commute in a box, we work in a box oftentimes, we work on boxes, we talk in a box, and each one of these divisions is a division of our humanity. I was in an apartment complex and I didn't know who was living on the other side of my apartment or below me. All I could hear is occasional ruffle or maybe a glass shattering, and I can only fill the gaps of what is their story. Who are my neighbors? Who are the people that are down the street? You know, what's their humanity? What's going on? And I strongly believe that the more connections that we have and the more connections that we can bring about, the stronger, more resilient our society will be, and the divisions that we're seeing today politically can start to come down. So I can ramble on about that sort of thing, but I want to hear from you. You know, I can talk about all sorts of mental health issues, physical ailments, talk about sustainability and what the world means with an environmental perspective. Organizing. I just left Sierra Club several months ago after 6.5 years working there. I spent many years at Virginia Tech engaged as an activist. I've dealt with the circumstances of not one, but two shootings which hit close to home. So yeah, anyway, like I said, I can ramble, but let me know. What do you think? Is this a good idea? Should I be on the internet? Let me know.